Well, the bike finally got here. This video is for you, Rob, so you can get a good look at it. And for everybody else, this is what happens when you stay faithful to God and put Him first. You're able to accomplish things like this instead of that old mentality that we used to have. Amen. 96, Rob, 96. I'll be up there soon. Later.